Whenever they mention my name, they always mention my name in conjunction with social issues and how I hate everybody. According to them, I hate everybody. I don't hate anybody.
Now, you've called Hollywood demonic. You've complained about black people giving their shekels to Jewish movie producers. You've said the acceptance of homosexuality will lead to pedophilia, which will lead to the end of civilization. You've either joked or suggested that Michelle Obama is a man. This list goes on. I take it you stand by these things that you've posted to Facebook?
Absolutely.
A movement in this country that is demonic and that is full of the spirit of Antichrist. It is the transgender movement.
There's no reason anybody anywhere in America should be telling any child about transgenderism, homosexuality, any of that filth. And yes, I called it filth.
Get every word of this. You can go to the doctor and get cut up. You can go down to the dress shop and get made up. You can go down there and get drugged up. But at the end of the day, you were just a drugged up, dressed up, made up, cut up, man or woman.
Makes me sick every time I see it when I pass a church that flies that rainbow flag. You know, I pride myself as an elected official saying my door is open to everybody. But I can assure you of this. But my door is not open for you to come in and try to convince me that there are 257 genders. You don't need to open my door. You need to open a psychiatrist's door. There are two genders, and if we continue down this road, we're going to open up hell's gates in this nation.
We're not going to talk about it here in North Carolina. We've already passed the law. If we need to pass another one, we will. That means if you're a man on Friday night, and all of a sudden Saturday you feel like a woman, and you want to go in the women's bathroom in the mall, you will be arrested. So we're not going to have conversations about which bathroom to use.
Right.
If you are a man on Friday night and you're at the mall on Saturday night, you better go to the men's bathroom. If you are confused, find a corner outside somewhere.